This spider that bites Peter Parker in the movie Spider-Man was actually real. In the scene where Peter gets bitten by a spider on his hand, director Sam Raimi did not want to use CGI. So at first he thought of using a Black Widow spider for the scene. But because of how poisonous it is, the spider that was eventually used for the scene is called a Statoda grossa. The spider was well trained, and they painted it red and blue for the scene. If you found that interesting, subscribe for more.